Hi, Edison students. Our Algebra 2, my Algebra 2 classes are working on Race to Achieve right now. They've spent a few weeks working on building race cars with the supplies that we got from the National Guard and Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s car, number 88, who sponsor this event. They've been working on modifying the cars, and they're going to race them to see which one can go fastest on a 40-foot racetrack.